in York Towers 45. Pete Berry, IK 221. Adam Henley in York 777. Jake Bartlett in Sydney 212. James Cutherton in Skinny 133. Your series leader, Rob Corbett in PAC 3. Sam Street in Wessex 770. Sam Street in Wessex 770. And coming out of lane one, last but Class 4 Heat 1 then gets underway, and it's Rob Corbett that makes it.
Good lad. He's got his tackle.
Thank you, Russ. So yeah, this is the rerun of race two of men's class four. Look a little bit complete and a little bit of a depleted lineup. We can see James Cuthbertson in the Scuttle 133 down there on the line. But we'll see who else comes out as the bunch breaks, and away we go. It's James Cuthbertson that makes the best start, but so does Alan Henley in York Treble 7. And that looks like a four lineup. So Alan Henley it is in York Treble 7 that gets it ever so sideways and just struggling to find any grip whatsoever as CM7 and New Jones just moves through the second James Cuthbertson. Alan Henley brings it round once more. York Treble 7 from CM7 of Hugh Jones. James Cuthbertson is going 133, Wessex 770, Sydney S212, and Andy Whittingham in SR50. So we're missing Clyde Antrim in K72. Scandal 133, Sam Street in the Wessex 770, and Jake Bartlett in Sydney S212 with Andy Whittingham in SR50. So, last lap then for Henley in York 777. Once again, very slow around the install gate there, but dare I say a drying line around the tyres as the motor's gone. CF7 of Hugh Jones. Second about to corner straight behind. James Cuthbertson in third, Scuttle 133, Wessex 770 of Sam Street. Jake Bartlett in the S212. And Andy Whittingham in the SR50 machine. And your race leader, and very shortly, if moves according to plan, race winner, Alan Henley, sticks overnight. So it's all Sam Street and Wessex 770. In PAC3, Hugh Jones should be down there in CM7. So should Darren Grasby in Evesham 220. Alan Henley in York 777. Jake Bartlett in Sabias 212. Sam Street in Wessex 770. James Cuthbertson in Scunthorpe 133. And at the last but by no means least, Tristan Daniels in Thank you. him in time.
Oh, I'm kind of understanding.
Well done, that's my